Master Blaster Sachin Tendulkar with his wife Anjali and daughter Sara at a famous theatre watched Akshay Kumar star Gold, who inches towards 100 crore mark. Sachin made quite an entry at the show in his trademark style. Wifey Anjali was her usual graceful self and their daughter as usual looking stunning in black dress. On the occasion of Bakra Eid, Shah Rukh came out in the balcony and continued his tradition to wishing his fans along with his youngest son Abram, who also joined his father to greet all the fans. Chatterbox also caught Shraddha Kapoor, Sonakshi Sinha, Diana Penty and Arjun Kapoor in their camera lenses. Shraddha is busy promoting her two films, Istri with Rajkumar Rao and Batti Gul Meter Chalu with Shahid Kapoor. Sonakshi Sinha and Diana Penty are busy with a sequel of Happy Fir Bhag Jayegi, which stars another happy Akka Sonakshi in lead. If we talk about Arjun Kapoor, he has commenced shooting for his 12th movie, India's Most Wanted, in which he plays an intelligence officer. It will be shot in Nepal and Delhi. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.